Hello everyone. Today we will learn how to draw the trisection of a line segment. Step 1, you need to draw a line segment of that length you want to bisect. Step 2, draw two arbitrary lines, one each from points A and B, and remember these lines should make equal angles with the line segment. Step 3, take a compass and draw two arcs each of equal length on both of the lines. Step 4, join the arcs together. You have now got the trisection of the line. Thank you for watching patiently.